Hello there, everybody. Welcome back to Falmunction Plays Afterbirth Plus. We're playing as Judas this time. Only thing that's left on the post-it note is Greedia mode. Let's go. I'm ready. Torn Photo is just a lovely DPS item. Glad to have it. Oh, and there's another really, really good DPS item as well. I want basically everything in that shop, the HP, cancer, and the D6, but can't really do anything. Okay then, never mind, I was gonna say something, but it begins putting me on blast here. Yeah, one hit away from death is usually the Judas way, but it's always very scary when it happens. However, at least now I can actually be like, well, that one didn't really work out. We can just try another one right away. Like, scrap it without too much of a risk, because we've done all our streak achievements so far. And I'm never... Oh, God. Are you for real with this? Yeah, so we have no streak to protect anymore, and we can do whatever we want. So it's not too bad if you, like, you know, that one didn't pan out so well. Let's just restart. So we definitely want cancer. Look at that. That is insane. And, don't really have enough for anything else, which is a little bit of a problem. I'm just gonna take the red heart because I want to survive. And this boss shouldn't be too tough, but I don't know who awaits me right after, so... Okay then. Did the little Steven die? I guess so. At least it's my favorite version of the haunt. I really thought it was far enough away. Here we go again. Of course, the deal with the devil wave is always easier than the boss wave. Come on, Wrath. And we can't take any of these, so goodbye, cruel world. Hello, basement. However, I want those black hearts. I don't want to return them. I want my money back. Oh well. Bye bye, D6. Hello. Experimental treatment, which did not change our HP, unfortunately. Ugh. Our rate of fire is a little bit lower. Maybe not bad, but. I mean, it is worse, for sure. But, it's not terrible. By any means. So HP would be nice though. Don't mind that at all. That was a desperation spacebar move, even though it didn't do anything for us. Oh, come on. There we go. Fuck! And I can't even walk on the spikes without it killing me. This is so bad! Jesus. Give me like a pity heart, please! Okay. That's the last wave, thankfully. The Yeah, at least this time the choice is very clear. And here we of course take Ball of Tarp because it's pretty damn awesome. Probably the best trail effect in the game. It's also a tier effect, but you know. Being able to slow enemies has its advantages. Okay. I think these guys could kill me one hit if they actually touch me, but doesn't work with my creep, so that's nice. I think I'm gonna spend some money on a reroll. Give me something good. I want all of these, but Sack of Sacks is good, while also the player is actually really good too. Sack of Sacks is good while also being very cheap, so I think that's a good choice. I hate this boss. Invincibility on a boss should never last this long. Never thought about it, but does he actually turn around? Oh. Think I'll take Black Rune instead. Yeah, we can't really do much here. Fuck. I really thought that would have given me like a stat upgrade or something. I mean, technically I don't know if it did, but it didn't do anything to the items in the shop, so I assume it's nothing. Okay, that worked very well. And he has finally some HP. Thank you so much. All right. Getting back on the horse. Yes. Okay. Lost Protector unfortunately will not do a lot. But when it does something, it does it well. And here are our first sacks that hopefully give us the edge we really, really need. Because usually you will always get more than the worth of a penny from a sack. Unfortunately, you have no keys with which to open the chests. I guess especially because of Sack of Sacks, I should have probably kept Void the or the Black Rune longer than I otherwise did. Because with that, at least we can suck up some items that we don't want, like chests we can't open. Okay. So far, so good. Chariot card and lots of battery charges. So we'll take the Synthoil. And I don't really care about Mr. Dolly, so I'm just gonna blow this up. Okay. Sure. Let's take Blue Cap. Our fire rate is fantastic now. Oh yeah, there's two chariot cards. Nice. Just always leave a little bit of a trail in front of you, so that charging enemies can't really get to you as well. I'll give it a shot. I mean, it did kill... It did kill the Judgment, but Monstro didn't seem that impressed. Don't talk to me. I realize I should have done that way earlier. You know what? If we're not gonna use the chariot anyway, we might as well do this. Okay. Nice. But here's the dilemma. I mean, Roid Rage will give us spawn, so I think that's the. Another range up. I think that's the most important part right now. And if we can get to Chaos as well, that's fine, but doesn't look like it. Look at these shots. This is the type of Judas run I really love. Although we should stock up on some more HP for long. Although Big Horn is just as tanky as always, huh? I wonder why he has an X on his forehead. Come on. It's the same kind of X with the Tinted Rock, so I don't know. Maybe he's the guy who just put them in the game or something? I don't know. Let's see here. Ceremonial Robes, thank you very much. That's an item you can always take. And, unfortunately... Yeah, we're not going to be able to grab Chaos. So in that case, let me spend a bomb on a penny, but first we should... Okay. Sometimes in those rooms you can still earn some stuff, so... Let's take it down. And, see what's awaiting us on the womb. That's trash. That's at least passive trash. Well, guess we'll have to earn a living on this one. Oh yeah, definitely go in here. Two of diamonds. Well, so let's see here. Another two of diamonds? Okay. Wish I'd have known that earlier. So another way you could maybe treat two of diamonds is just use it whenever you can't buy anything, at least when you can't buy anything otherwise. But unless you have like 49 cents, usually there's no optimal use of two of diamonds. Thank you, Lust. It just keeps distracting me from doing other good stuff. You guys are really pushing my buttons here. Ugh. Come on, man. At least the hosts stay put. Well, that ceremonial robe's gone. At least the HP from it. Why am I taking so much damage here? It's a little ridiculous. Okay. We don't want any of this, so let's blow up the reroll. D4 could be great, but I'm gonna try my luck here. I know it's the coward's way out, but I do think The HP is more important right now. Because we have to, at some point, be able to go and fight greed with that, so it's just way more important to have some HP to burn on that fight. Because you're probably getting hit. Oh my god. This fight sucks. It was actually one of the few fights where a slowed enemy is actually bad for you. I don't know. Need something better. I don't know how Mama Mega works on greedier mode, so I'm gonna keep going. More HP. And there's even more HP to buy next time, so hopefully we can get there somehow. We're in a bad spot. I'll say it straight up, even though we did get a lot of damage. I don't know how. Maybe it was experimental treatment's fault. That maybe it lowered our damage, because we should be more dangerous than we are right now. Okay. HP is great. I'll fully take that. It's almost like a ceremonial robes at this point. Fortune, just blow it up. Let's just take it down. I know we could have doubled it and gotten something good, but raw liver is not that important. Speedball is good. We could have just skipped experimental treatment at this point and still gotten spun, but whatever. Sun could be amazing if we get more HP. Every new HP upgrade with the sun is double on the greed fight. Yeah. Probably this run, this floor is what we're gonna use two of diamonds on. We might actually have to cut these waves short in order to do so. I'd rather not, but you never know. Sometimes you just go into like a death spiral on these runs when you're not well enough equipped. And I'm thinking maybe I should have taken the D4. Cause we would have stayed spun. Any transformations are kept throughout all the rerolls. Ouch. Actually handling ourselves relatively well. Smooth. The fortune, blow it up. Nice. Pretty nice haul for the fortune, blow it up. Okay, now we're getting somewhere with this money. Second sun card, might as well use it. That's a nice haul for a deal with the devil, even though it didn't even give us any items. Okay, let's double our money and see what we can do with it. I think it's time. More HP. Don't mind if I do. More HP as well. Even though we should be at the tier cap, actually. I don't know. I'm not gonna take Thunder Thighs. I don't want the speed downgrade. I mean, we do have another Sun Card, right? Just want to make sure. Let's take Starter Deck instead. Another two sun cards. Holy smokes. Okay then. That pretty much makes us unkillable. Okay, accidentally went on to the spikes again. Sorry about that. Yeah, even if our damage doesn't improve at all, every HP upgrade will be triple for the breed fight. So there's no way he can lose that. That's pretty damn sick. Another strength card? Yeah, why not? Very lucky indeed. Very lucky. But let's not input accurate spider shot, goddammit. Birthrow.
Degas.
Yeah, the sun is too valuable. Even though I would like to Birthrow. And we can do even more HP. It's kind of ridiculous here. Okay, let's just move on because I don't have any more money. I would still keep going with the HP route, no doubt, but anyway. That was a really good floor for us, even though our actual items were shitty. Okay, unfortunately, no reroll machine. I don't know. I mean, we're gonna buy something, but I don't know if it's that great for us. The stuff that's on offer. Yeah, I was gonna say, we shouldn't get used to the damage we had last floor because it was strength card and Book of Belial at the same time. That was a little bit more than we would otherwise have had. How are there so many keepers? Like, come on now. It's a little ridiculous. Oh god, these guys. At least our shots are relatively fast. Low shot speed is the killer. We have to deal with them. Ouch. Ouch. Were there three? Might have been two, but seemed like three to me. What do we have? Two hearts. Strength.
Strength.
Let's do it. Two hearts is basically, I mean two hearts is basically like a full sun card. Double bloat. Damn. Stay away from me, you fucking eyes. That would be such an easy fix for the bloat fight. If the eyes you could maybe damage, you know? And maybe it would make it too easy, but I think the bloat is too hard. Everybody hates him. Maybe make the bloat's eyes damageable. They could have relatively high damage, but they'd be out of your hair for a little while. Maybe for the duration of a Bob's brain recharge or something. Where's the... Did I kill one already? I don't know. No, I didn't. There you are. Okay. Fair enough. I mean, might as well... Oh yeah, right. We didn't have that HP. We lost it, but... It was never really yours, it was due to the strength card. I was like, should I use two hearts? But no, not really. I think it's better maybe to just buy up all the spirit hearts that there are. And then we still have enough money for another item. which I guess take the HD. Oh yeah, because of Star Deck. Oh, you know what? That is amazing. Oh, so good. Okay. I was getting excited there. Maybe we could have used our Two of Hearts cards. And we obviously we did, but if you had taken longer, that would have been, you know, an option. Sometimes the demon judgments can take forever until they pay out. Alright, so prepare yourselves. This might take a while, and it might involve me getting hurt a lot. But we are gonna win, that's for sure. That's for damn sure. Okay. Here we are. It's a matter of time, Greed. It's just a matter of time. I mean, effectively, we have 24 hearts. Wait. Yeah, I think that checks out. 24 hearts. It doesn't matter how you play on 24 hearts, you are gonna win. It's almost like the old days of Isaac, where the game didn't have a health cap. As long as you could stack up spirit hearts, even though they wouldn't display on screen, you would have them, and as long as they're not getting touched, you are invincible. Or at least if you played relatively decently, you could always keep refilling it, and there's no way you'd run out. So, yeah, we're just trucking along here. Still haven't seen Jacob's Ladder, I know. You guys are pining for it. I might actually watch it this evening. I am looking forward to it, but it's always like, you know, old movies like that. Even if people really recommend them to you, sometimes they're like, eh. They're not really in the public mind right now, so... Some of the benefit you get from viewing current movies is that you can talk to people about them, and they'll be eager to talk to you because they might have also seen them, but not with this one. All I can do is talk to you guys about it and force my my taste in movies onto you. But yeah, first phase is almost dead, and we haven't even touched the red hearts yet, even though I'm doing my best to do that now, apparently. Ah, it's so hard, like, the bombs he has, they always have a different... Oh my god. The range of it is different from all the other bombs. And maybe it's not the range, maybe it's the hitbox of the bomb, and I don't really know exactly anything about the hitbox. Okay, you gotta die now, please. It's actually not exactly 24 HP. I shouldn't count in the HP that I'm gonna be at when I'm popping the sun card. So it's more like 18 or 19 maybe. And who knows? I don't know math, okay? Oh, come on! I did not think I was getting hit there. Oh, that's funny. Or maybe not. Okay. Fuck me. use the Sun card. Let's not take any chances. Okay, we're still on full HP, more or less. Almost, that is. So hard to dodge. Okay, we're taking way more damage than we should. Come on now. Gotta be kidding me! Now it's actually still getting somewhat tight. I wasn't expecting to take this much damage, that's for sure. Holy crap. God damn it. Ah! Come on, focus. Don't get complacent here. I think I was already. I shouldn't stay complacent though! Fuck off, Greed. Nobody likes you. Damn. Okay, I'm probably gonna make it, but it's still gonna be a little tight. Die! Just die already! Oh god. He's gonna heal himself. Thank god! Okay, almost. Oh, it's Aya Belial, okay. I almost really embarrassed myself there. But it worked. Despite chaos and D4 showing up and me not taking them, you have slain the beast. And the greed donation machine grows ever stronger. I don't think anything happens when you reach 999 again. Anyway, thanks for watching, everybody. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.